I assume 32 seconds delay is correct. It's what I've been told. Or not told directly, it's what I've found out through something else. Seems correct. Maybe. It's definitely not 32. Okay. We're gonna call it good for now. I remember, do you actually have to look at the room over? No. No, I guess not. Hey, Jez. Let's get the hat. I do this fast enough? Yep. Oh gosh, did I choose the wrong map set? The custom screen set? Oh, whatever you call that. See if I can hit him. Maybe like... I don't think that hit. If you hit him with a cannonball, that doesn't actually count. That's done. Oops, that was a bad close call. Do I have to hit him with more cannonballs? I thought the next thing after that one was to hit him with the hunter gong. How long do you figure this will be? Well, what records? 520. I did not know you could dive over the hunter gong. You gotta fall off the ship. Alright, this is already horrible. Got everything wrong. Oh, you can move during this one. I don't remember if I actually have to use the Dragonator or not, but... Run up here anyway. No, I don't. I don't know when I should split for this. Maybe I should split when I hit the gong. Although it's labeled intro and not Genmaren. Sorry, Darenmaren. Because they're very, very different. I don't know, I figure my initial run will be 6 or 7 hours. I don't even know if I'm gonna finish this tonight, but we'll see. The VOD I watched intro was like 7 minutes, so I guess he splits after this cutscene. There's still a lot of things that I need to do in routing-wise. I need to figure out how to get Trank Bombs, like, easily, and I need to figure out how to get... It's mostly just Trank's engine. It would be nice to get 100 before the winning combination quest, but I don't know if that's possible. Yeah, the cannon fire does actually nothing. You eventually go back and kill that thing. I don't recall if you fight it, like, for real in the speedrun. I think you don't, actually. Just looking at my split icons here. I don't think you do. You can. Split there. It seems less consistent. Maybe we should split after this loading screen, but I'm pretty sure it goes straight into button mashing. No, it's another cutscene. Okay. Should I go and go back and split here instead? It is obviously faster not to save. Saving's actually really, really slow in this game. Oh my god, text is so slow. Please, stop talking. Oh, no. No, no. Please stop talking. There's so much text this early before you can adjust the text speed. I mean, I could have before talking to the guildman, but I'm not 100% certain whether it's worth it just for that text, because there's a better time to do it later. Let's see. You don't start with a mega potion, do you? No, of course not. That would be fast. Okay, so for this, I think it's faster to pick up the barbecue spin on the way back. I'm not 100% sure. I'm a little annoyed that my bottom screen's not how it's normally for me, but... I'll deal with it. Oh, the map's on the screen. That's kind of a problem there. Hey, chaotic. Sword and Shield is not the weapon of choice, but for the first two quests, we're gonna use Sword and Shield. We're gonna use it at least until the fourth quest. I don't remember. So we don't want to take a detour into our house to switch weapons yet. We're gonna be using the glaive. We just don't want to switch weapons yet, because we'd have to go out of our way to get to the house. Okay, that was bad. I didn't expect to catch up to it. If I'd have killed it, it would have been faster. So you do get to keep that, but it's quicker to get not a well-done steak, and we're going to be given rations, so... Where tech speed at? It's the important one. There's another one here somewhere. Oh, it was orientation. I'll get a next quest. Oh, that's where I split. We don't care about the steak. We don't need that back. I probably should have sent those to box, though. There's no reason for them to be in... Ooh, that's... No. Okay. Saving's bad. Oh no, you have to talk to Caravan first. I don't know. Oh, you're supposed to take the steak. Uh-oh. Because you have to give the caravaneer the steak. Man, they're so careful not to give you a steak as well. Do I reset? Oh, that case. Split's already gonna be terrible, so I can change my orientation to type 2. Minor things that you should remember. It's okay, we need more nectar anyway. If I can. Good. Okay. I don't know how to view the preset ones. A quest complete would be a pretty good amount. I went a little too long on that one. So what you actually want are bone husks and nectar. I got no bone husks that time and very little nectar. You need 3 bone husks. Lots of nectar. Might be 5 bone husks. See how much faster instant text is? That's so good. So on this quest we need to gather, I think, I remember it's 2 or 3 Kelby horns, so we're gonna get 3. Yeah, instant text doesn't affect in quest, which is unfortunate. And it gives you noob tips, even though you turn noob tips off. Alright, so this is gonna tell me to gather a herb here, but we already have a herb. So I'm not going to. We're gonna get an extra text box out here, but we're gonna skip some text boxes as well. Oops. So the reason I'd like to figure out how to get a honey before this quest, so that I don't have to view the cutscene in the final area. I don't know whether it's faster to crouch if you're only gathering one item, but that's what I did. So this is the cutscene I'd like to be able to skip. I think it resets your position as well. If one of the Jaggies hit you at the perfect time, it can cancel part of your animation. Okay, now the benefit from this layout on the touchscreen. If you kill Kelbies with a KO attack, like an attack that inherently has KO, you'll always carve a Kelby horn. So if you didn't notice there, I used the combo icon on the bottom screen. Oh. There were Kelbies in this zone on the way forward. I was supposed to get one of the horns then. This is moderately annoying. Well, I don't know which area the Kelbies spawn in the way forward actually, but I was supposed to get one of the horns already. We can just grab one in the next quest, I guess. But we don't have to run all the way, so it's annoying. Hopefully it's 2, but I'm pretty sure it's 3. The runs that I watched, there's only 3 times on speedrun.com, but the 2 5-hour ones, did a different quest instead of Kelby Cure-All, which Kelby Cure-All is much, much faster, so I just don't understand. One of them was saying that he wanted the blue mushrooms to combine to make more mega potions. But like, or more potions in general, I suppose, but you just don't need them, in my opinion. Oh, it's supposed to split. It'd be hard to get used to for a while. Oh no, wait. Split there. Oops. Actually, yeah, we take this. Terra's playing Steam World Dig. If you guys are interested in that, you should go watch that. It's a pretty cool speedrun. Oh, I have to talk to this guy first. I'm still not sure whether the kitchen is faster, but I think it probably must be. Oh, you have to go to the house. No, that's the wrong. You're doing this, Kyrie is doing Duo Omega stuff. Terra exists. So this is the earliest you can get your Palico, which you pretty much want to... Oh. Oh wait. Now I'm gonna have to get an RNG Kelby horn. I don't know if the Kelby, or I don't know if the I don't know if impact insects count. I'm pretty sure impact insects as well as punishing draw don't count. I think you get paintballs in this quest room. This is the first run, it's bound to be a disaster. This seems like the guy I watched didn't know you could unsheat them to a Kinsect attack. I don't know if that was RNG or if I'm just wrong and impact Kinsect's count, but I'm pretty sure they didn't. Oops. Can you get Thunderbugs from that one back there? That would have been a lot better than going for a honey. I should have used the bug netting place. Out of this, we want, I guess, that and these. Take the mulberry. Forgot to split. Chip off all the old blockade is... Oops. Wait, how do we even get this quest? We talked to this guy. Yes. We still don't need to eat for this one. Unless there's two fresh things. No, it's not better. I'll check my inventory after this quest. It's a hunting quest, so I'll have plenty of time. I should be taking this. I probably should take the rations too. I guess. Might make sense. I like looking at the bottom screen to check the map, and then I realize it's on the top screen, but by the time I've noticed, I'm already going in the correct direction. Oh my god, I saw someone playing Cross and they had a Conchu hammer. It was the best thing. By the bug stick, because it's the best. I'm using the bug stick partially because I'm good with it, and partially because it's easy to upgrade, and partially because it's just the best weapon for the speedrun. It's the easiest and most... I don't know, it just seems like the best weapon to use. At least for me, because I'm good with it. Well, I'm not horrible with it. I also considered Charge Blade, but I'm actually, like, not very good with Charge Blade, so... When is dual daggers? I might be using them a lot in Cross when that comes... Well, when that gets here, I guess. Assuming the region lock bypass works. Which it should. I just can't do online, but I don't plan to either. I'm mostly going to be using Longsword in Cross. Is that not all of them? Where's quest info at? Two more? Did I miss them in the previous area? I thought there were more there. Ew, S&S. Were daggers crap or was that something else? I think all the weapons are fine. Glaive is a little overpowered, and especially like the glaive you're given at the start of the game is really good, especially for the very early game. I don't know where the last two Conchu were at. One weapon I didn't really like, there are a fair few weapons I don't really like. Lance, Gun Lance, and Hunting Horn are probably my least favorites. Another more Conchus around here somewhere. I actually really enjoy dual blades. I'm just bad at them. I don't like the stamina consumption mechanics, so I'm bad at balancing it. I don't like using dash juices for it. There's a bug netting spot here somewhere, isn't there? Sometimes there's. I don't know. Oh, I was gonna check my items. Got one ivy, that's good. We don't have enough husk berries. That's easy to remedy though. Three nectar, which is not amazing, but not terrible. Can I even get husk berry? Where can I get anything from? Wait, how's that not a gold split? Excuse me? Oh, because my previous split was off. I don't really need any of these items. I guess I'll take these two. Hey guys, any percent leveled up? This is the most recent Monster Hunter game. Monster Hunter Cross came out in Japan. And I have a copy on the way. But other than that, this is the most recent Monster Hunter game. Assuming you don't include, like, Frontier expansions or whatever. So this is also a request from this guy, I guess. Yep. I don't know if you saw that there, that said Celtis. Alright, so the trick to the kitchen is to eat meat and anything because you get attack up. If they're fresh, bonus, you don't have to use rations. It's not at the start of the quest. Yes, but technically it is the 10th Monster Hunter. Take out the potions now. Oh, we had another nectar. Take out the energy drinks just in case. Paintballs. In fact, let's store some stuff. It's not like we're going fast anyway, right guys? Herbs will keep on us. Ivy we can deposit. Blue mushrooms will keep. Mulberry will keep. This and this. Okay. Well, it's... a couple of my friends are also going to import Cross, and we're going to order Japanese 3DSs to play together. But I figure for now I can choose a region lock bypass and stream it. Assuming I even play it before then. I shouldn't need first aid meds for Celtis. But, hey, we'll do it anyway. They don't have a set Western release date for Cross, no. It's not even confirmed to be released in the West yet. Got one Thunderbug. I'll give white. I meant to hit a Jagia. Wait, no. Yeah, white's what I want. Never mind. I should have hit this one. Far away is the bug. Ugh. Come on. Okay. Let's go. I believe there's a way to get past the region lock without homebrew, but again, you can't play online. It's not too much point. Oh boy, Celtus. Do it this way. Oh my god, shut up. Kill the man, please. Did he get stuck in the wall? Didn't even know that could happen. Best Celtus fight ever. Best time for a mount, and thus we mounted. So those are those flashbang things you never use in multiplayer? Yes. They're actually really good on Celtus if you can manage to hit them. I'm not used to using them though. It's not this game. They got used a decent amount in Try. It's the game that made me hate them. Oh hey. I don't want carbon. It doesn't give me anything I require. Let's go look for some bugs. Or honey. Honey works. Still hoping for bugs though. Well, I needed insect husks. Or no, husk berries. We might be able to get these over here. No, you can get them in the next area. That's kind of late though. Husk berry, please. It's an insect husk. It's close. Lynn. That should have gone to inventory, actually. As should this. I'm gonna take those monster fluids because I can. This. Monster fluids are actually the reason I didn't want to use Charge Blade. It's possible I could upgrade Charge Blade since I got them. Oh shit! I didn't mean to save. It went quick though, because I'm not saving the SD card. It's not that bad. Don't remember if you have to talk to Cadet or not. So apparently for these research missions, you don't actually have to fight the monster. You can just run to the end and cancel like a normal expedition quest. I think I might pick up the relic, because the relic is a weapon and ends up being really good. It might be better than using glaive or whatever else. You get a guaranteed relic, I believe. I also need nectar, but I don't know exactly how many. And there are phalanx in there. Phalanx, rather. I don't want to gather here. Alright, this is a nectar point, also a bug point. This is a good opportunity. There's always a lot of nodes in these kind of quests. Expeditions. I don't think it's worth gathering bugs now that I think about it. Also, no, it might be 20 nectar, but I'm not 100%. And the more speed nectar we get, the better. Like, any nectar is kind of fine, and I think I probably have enough at this point. We can find out very easily. Don't know where I'm gonna find a husk berry. So there's absolutely no reason I would fight this Velociprey if I don't have to. The Velocidrome, rather. So we'll see. Like, he's not hard, it's just, it's time that I don't need to take up. Unfortunately, you can't quit via the menu in these two quests, as you normally can. Disappeared. Troll game. I don't know why I even bother, to be honest. I think the Kaku one's the one with the guaranteed relic. I can't believe that worked. That's so dumb. Why would they do that? Ugh. Even ups rare eco. You know. Oops. The funniest thing is you're not constantly sharpening your weapon. Weapon sharpening's slow, yo. We don't have much green sharpness to begin with. The police sharpen, okay, thanks. Sharpness my worst enemy. Thanks, Marco. Welcome to the stream. This way is probably quicker. Alright, so this is the one that has guaranteed relic in it. Oops. Discord was so quiet today. I didn't open Discord because I don't know why. The secret Conchu boss. Never noticed before. The music in this cutscene is way too good. Cuckoo. Dude, Blue Cuckoo is crazy. He like pulls those things out of the ground and throws them at you like bowling balls. It's one of the best attacks I've ever seen. It's also really annoying. So this is the guaranteed relic. I wonder if it's always armor. If it's always armor, that's really dumb. But I'm gonna probably keep collecting it. Just to see if it's ever a weapon. Because if it's ever a weapon, it's potentially really good. Shit, how do I unlock the next one? Caravan game? Yep. Catch a watcha. Alright, so this quest needs to give me a Catchawatcha lead bone. I mean long bone. Lead bone's G rank. It probably won't give me a lead bone. The chances of getting one are actually pretty decent. So I'm not expecting much problem. Please give husk berries. This looks like mushrooms. Damn it. We'll check out upgrading our weapon after this, assuming we get the leap one. I mean, the long one. If we don't get it, backup strat's gonna be doing subquest runs until we get it, because you can't get it from the subquest. And the subquest for this guy is just topple one into. Wait. The estimate for this run. There were two runs in the 5-hour 20 range, so I think that's very improvable, but I'd imagine that I'm not going to improve it this run. For sure not. Almost for sure not. Might hit me with water. So. Lungs is up there, being a pain in the ass. I think you can probably Sonic him while his head's under the thing, but... Such a waste of red. I hate Catchawacha. This monster's a pain in the ass. He jumped. He fucking jumped. Not what I expected to happen. Also didn't expect him to swing right away there. Gonna be really stupid. Okay. Oh, hey, first strike. Sick. Once he got off the canopy, that was a pretty good run. Not quite sub 5, but eh. Whatever, right? I forget when you can start buying barrel bombs. Large barrel bombs, I mean. Oh, wow. Dang, that was strong. That no defense. One cart. He should go sleep now, though. I got the subquest, right? Nothing useful. Really wish I knew more about the gathering points. Yo, if this was the Forest and Hills, I'd know exactly where to get Huskberry. Can't wait for Cross. I'm gonna carve him because I need to lead them. And there's a carve percent. I only need one, so if I carve it, I'll go look for Huskberry. There's dung over there, it's particularly useful. Yeah, it was limping away. That's how I knew it would go sleep. Just gathering random things. I don't know where you can get Huskberries. I can repeat the winning combination quest if I have to, but I'd rather not. Sub 1 hour swing into action. I don't know if that's good or not. I'm assuming not. This run's been disastrous. Alright, we did get this. We got the long bone. We also needed two jumbo bones. I failed to mention that. But there's plenty of places you can get those. Where do I take this to? I'd take it to inventory, I guess. I need to take a quest soon to sort out my inventory, because it's definitely pretty clusterfucky at this point. Oops. Alright, talking to him that many times is probably not recommended. Start with Speed Nectar, and then we'll go... I actually don't really want Fire Element, but I'm gonna do it, I guess. Mm. I don't think I have any. Yeah, we still need the one Huskberry. Is that the only upgrade? God, you're trying to speedrun a Monhun game? Yes. So, hello, Midnight. This is the only upgrade, though. So, once that's done. But where to get Huskberry? Can you buy them? I don't recall. Pretty sure you cannot buy them. can buy the worms. Oh, you can't buy the screen. Alright, never mind. We good. We good. We in there. In that case, I guess you just upgrade this right after this mission. Because you could do this, but it's not actually going to give your Kinsect any stats. And, or it's going to give your Kinsect stats. Sorry, it won't give your, Right, I think we need to talk to the caravan here. Go to her. Oops. Oh my gosh. Hello, aforementioned. Welcome to the stream. Not get carried away, Jess. Let's plan for this madness. Insect glaive your way to victory, then switch to a high rank greatsword. No, we're only going to Gormagala. Shigaramagala. The first credits. I'm gonna be using the glaive that I just upgraded to the whole way, ideally. The thing I'm most worried about with this glaive is Gravios, but it shouldn't be too bad. I think everything else will be fine. If maybe a little long. Gravios should be the longest, though. Catch a great sword makes easy work of Gravios. Yeah, well, as this is a speedrun, I'm not going to be grinding at all, so... Like, the only RNG drops I need, I think, are like, two or three Jumbo Bones and a Catch a Lead Bone, Long Bone, rather. I've always glaived Gravios, so I don't suspect it'll be too bad, but if I bounce a lot, it might be kind of annoying, and it'll be long. That's the thing. Plus, without a speed Kinsect, I don't know how easy getting red buff is going to be. Like, I think I put one speed nectar on my Kinsect, and that was it. I believe we got bone armor next to you. But it might be the same time the shop upgrades, I don't know. I was looking for Rhinopolis though, because they give a rebuff. Forgot this guy's only low grade here, folks. Oh gosh. I don't think that hit. I'm gonna try to save this last barrel bomb for if he goes to sleep. Wrong. Oh, wow. I didn't expect a one area. Oh, I upgraded the glaive, right. Dang, that's crazy. I don't even know what I'm looking for at this point. If anything, I want bugs. What Zenny do I have? I should inventory stuff. Need this. Need this. I need engine. Oops. Oh, okay, that was a whetstone, that's fine. Yeah, you're given enough whetstones, I probably don't need to take them from the box. We should probably check and see if the armory has new weapons. Or new armor, rather. It doesn't have bone yet. Okay. What's the next one? Ship-shaped skin. We don't have it yet. Did that do it? Oh, I need to restock on barrel bombs. That man has the best talking sounds. I know, right? I don't think that Bishop Talisman was useful. Was it even like a thing? Okay, let's buy a couple of these. I could buy 10. How much is it? 1500. Can I afford the combo books yet? I think I have IV. Probably do that between quests, but whatever. So it's like getting ores would be easy. Maybe I should be mining. I don't have pickaxes on me though. Getting ores for sap plants would be easy. You can buy tranquilizer. I just need to know where to gather sap plant. Alright, we're gonna shock trap this Gypsyros, guys. Let's do it. Here's our shiny new shock trap on the rubber monster. Did you see that evasion? It was so good. Alright. We beat the Gypsyros. It's done. Let's get out of here. Now don't worry about the flash, I'm just leaving. Oh, too late. Oh my gosh, look on for the monster, please. There's one way to make the Kinsect faster. I don't recall seeing Gypsyros run on the walls, but it's not to say I never have. Yeah, Tierra stream on too. Cool. How's he doing in his SteamWorld big runs? I assume that's what he's doing still. Oh my gosh, get the white buff, please. Thank you. Gypsyros' tail is the weak point, even though breaking the head can disable his flashing attack. No robots in Monster Hunter yet. Probably never, but yeah. Maybe. Dead. We're done. These do fixed damage, so it doesn't matter which part of the monster you hit. Why I paintballed him. We might be able to mount him here though. Nope. Oh. The dream is real. Oh, the failing killed him. Awesome. Alright, so what do I need at this point? Thunderbugs would be kind of nice. I should go this way then. Oh dude, that was sub 5. In Monster Hunter like 20, there's gonna be a mecha watcher. It's gonna be the future one. That's true, some of the armors do look kind of Gundam-like. Like, Celtis and Nercella, kind of. Underwater mecha spider. Please, no, never underwater combat again. I don't know if I can take it. Alright, so the next quest is the hardest one because it's a capture quest. Luckily, I do have spare traps, which is a luxury that you do not always get. But with this weapon, this is going to be a hard quest. Apparently one of the armors is thought to be a reference to Gurren Lagann. I've not watched the anime though, so I haven't noticed. I've worn either since Lore, right? I haven't worn either ever. I think some Celtis is used in some of my sets. That I used, like, leveling up. Maybe still? The Celtis, like, Vambraces are pretty good in G-Rank. I don't remember who I have to talk to. I think it's just the Lancer. I have no idea who I have to talk to here. What do I talk to? How do I do the next quest? Hey, it's on sale. Get two more trap tools just in case. Oh, you know what? It's totally the Viking. No? Do I just have it? Roadwork? No? How do I get this quest? It's probably him. Yes. So, this is a capture quest in low rank, so it's basically going to be a nightmare. Yeah, okay. Oh, you know why I have so much trouble locking on to the monsters? Because I'm used to having the hunter bar at the bottom. I think. Am I? I don't even... Do not equipment set, please. Is there anything in here I don't need? Yes. Okay, I'm almost at the point I got to on my routing file in 5 hours. So far so good. Retranks kinda sucks. I need to figure out how to get, I need to just, like, run around a couple of the maps and figure out where to get sap plants. Never really did much gathering, because, like, traps can speed it up, but it's not that important. He's actually in this area, so I should have got orange from the Apsiros. Aptanoff? Apsiros is like the armadillo ones, right? Stegosaurus ones, rather. Armadillo cross Stegosaurus ones. This asshole right here. This is the hardest quest in the game. For the speedrun, anyway. This asshole. I got red, that's all I needed. So the trick to this quest is not killing the Gendron. Which is much, much easier said than done. In fact, he may already be weak. I'm not even gonna mount it because I'm afraid he'll die. This is the other thing. If you get paralyzed, like, you have no armor still. You're quite liable to just die if he paralyzes you. Oh, okay, if that reached me, I was dead. Charge Blade's the other weapon I consider. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god, I finally saved my life. I want to use my own stock of potions. Said I wasn't gonna map it, but. Actually, you can cancel them out, can you? Yeah. It's gotta be weak. Yeah. Oh, it hit. Is he still gonna leave? Gimp right now is a really bad time. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's earned. We did it. We're in there. We in there. It's the hardest quest in the game and we did it. It better be in the supply shop trap. Yeah, it was. Oh my god. I'm so happy. I need you to stop messaging me on Steam, please. This guy knows I'm streaming. Pretty sure. Time for the urgent. So this is about where the previous glaive gets, it starts to kind of fall off, and you can kind of make do until about Zamtrios. But it slows down a lot. I'm interested to see how it goes now. Do I still have barrel bombs? I do. Alright, I saw Nursula. We're good. Now this guy would be better to cap. Yo, I already finished the capture quest, it's over. We in there, we win. World wrecking incoming? Probably not, but. It's the later half of the game, everything has more hit points. Like it scales up pretty intense from about the time you get to the island place. Even Ursula is kind of a pain. I'll get my armor upgrade soon though. Alright, now. Actually, you know what? I still have a pickaxe. So it doesn't even matter if I find a sap plant. I guess I can still trap it, but I don't see the point. Oh my god, is that sap plants? Doesn't look like sap plants. What is it? How is that mushroom skin? Fire herb. Long grass root. Alright, never mind. Should do that after the quest. Should also take out my pickaxes. I am having fun. I'm glad I decided to stream this. Or to do this in general. This is the slowest insect of all time. Gosh. Come on. Can you slow it, please? Yeah. This is probably going to be the worst monster. That's orange. Don't need orange, though. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I couldn't call the Kinsect back. That makes sense then. Yeah, the cinematics are really good. Oops. Hate myself. I shouldn't have got this map. I don't deserve it, I fell into hell. Throw me in the hole. Oh, the close call dive. It's a really bad time. Okay, I got a wind. I think this thing on the back is the weak point. But I don't know, I've never looked at his weak point yet. Which seems logical. Come on, Ursula. Did you move, friend? One time you don't move again. I might be able to. Yeah, yeah, that's fine. Oh, it's not even gonna do anything. I deserve to get hit there. Alright, well, he made up for it. I didn't actually want a wrench, but can you not? I have the healing supplies for this. forgetting I have bombs. Surprised that hit me. Not that surprised. But the claw, please. Mount. Dang it. This is the worst part of the fight when he's doing this. Oh. Especially when you've lost your end. Oh my gosh. Please. What's a white? Sidestep. The last second. Is he exhausted actually? I might be willing to use a shock trap. Not his plan. No, he's not. Can't tell him. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Come up here, please. Oh, it's eating. There's not really any quick way down there. Again, prayer. Yeah, mount? Mounts are my only salvation now. Got the triple up. Here's the mount. Just kidding. Oh, that was dumb. Thank you, any percent. I hate this bullshit right now. Should I go up there? Should I wait? Okay. Just gonna do the hanging thing. This should be a mount, I guess? How? What? Oh my gosh. I hate myself. This is dual. Marcella and Catcher Watcher control the hardest for sure. So they can just sit on top of the canopy for a million years. I think that mount's not over the canopy. If he doesn't fall through, this is a really good mount. If he does fall through, it's then drop the bombs on him anyway. I think he didn't fall through. It's bullshitting him out again. So you can climb walls with your weapon out if you hit A as you finish rolling out of the ledge. Which is very important in the run that I watched and seemed to know that. Watched him shoot his weapon right in front. Ooh, I'm dead. I have 9 potions. It's fine, actually. This is probably going to be the longest fight until Viserys. Viserys or Gravius? This fight's awful. Hit. Thank you. This fight is actually incredible. Was that a limp? I can never tell. Narsilla, please. I have to take bathroom splits after this as well. Actually, I'm gonna do it right now. I'll be right back. I'm not gonna pause the time or anything, it's fine. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that, guys. Whoa. Oh. Okay. Spliced! I just wiggled my capture card USB to her. Thought he was asleep for a second there. It was just the gypsies. Oh my god, I want white. Thank you. This monster's fucking horrible. I didn't expect this to be the worst monster in the run, but it's shaping up to be. I should have sharpened before I came to this area. Hello, Orange Otto. Welcome to the stream. Just doing a little casual Monster Hunter run here. Hey, he died. I guess he was limping. Just didn't wait long enough for him to sleep. Oh, where's quest info? With a bit of practice, I can probably do sub 10 on this quest, which is not so bad. And it's like 20 minutes with the unoperated glaive or something. So it's not bad at all. Bug points. I mean, sap plants. Can I get some sap plants at? Can't cap Narsilla anyway, though. All the big ones that you'd want to cap are coming up. Zamtrios, Naturala, Gormagal is whatever, it's a fucking easy monster. And I guess Gravios you'd want to cap for sure. Got to split. Urgent question mark, question mark, question mark. This one should be fine. No way, this is the boat one, right? Oh, fuck this urgent. This urgent sucks. Alright, let's get prepped and then talk to the guy. Yay! Everything's red. We did it. Buy sap plants here, can you? Of course not. What about you? You ever sell sap plants? I don't have many points, but I probably have a decent number of points. Oh my gosh. Is this the luckiest? Hold on the cleansers, I guess, an antidote. Got another spider web, that's nice. Not having more ivy though. Can I buy any ivy? Can you ever buy ivy? I know this game so well. No. Oh, I can buy stones. We in there. Didn't I just make a bomb casing? Excuse me? Ah, fuck the coins here. We've won the game. The only thing I was worried about was like it's quicker to cap monsters, but if we can just buy sap plants and stones, that's totally done. Like, we can just get them. After this quest, we can upgrade to bone armor, which will be nice. Maybe I should keep armor stones to upgrade further, but I think bone armor at base level will still be fine. I'd rather focus Zenny on other stuff, like bombs and tranks. And traps. Trap tools are fairly expensive. Plus I want to buy the book combos, which I've already done now, but... It's coming together a lot nicer than I thought it would. In our solo, we can't even really cap, and everything before it was very quick. Maybe catch a watcher we could cap. But to be honest, I don't really care. Like, everything I want to cap is in this half of the game. So I guess we'll cap pretty much everything that we can. Assuming it just doesn't just die in one area. Gormagallon. I don't know if this is actually scripted or if you have to deal a certain amount of damage to him. Fighting Gormagala on this tiny boat is actually kind of a pain in the ass. But it's Gormagala, so I don't care that much. This monster's easy. It's the only fun monster to fight in the demo. So like, everyone who played the demo was already totally fine with Gormagala by the time the game came out. Sergio's on the boat was the worst. This is true, but I had G-Rank gear when that event came out, so it wasn't that bad. Gormagala on the boat in Daring Armor is, not super easy, put it that way. It's a really good run of the quest though. I think I can just fix this one. Yeah. Oops. Oh, that is the part I want to hit, to be fair. I'm just going off the boat. Enough damage? Dang. Glaive OP. Oh gosh. I might miss it now, it's really bad. What? Bull! Okay, the quest might actually be over now. probably the third worst quest. We use the potion. Still stand by the Genprey quest, Gendron quest being the worst because low rank capture. But Nursilla is maybe worse, like just because it's harder and longer. Started that way too soon, really good though. I must have missed the dragon. Yeah. It's not too bad. Two cards so far. And this one was... oh my shit, what? Okay, well... Oops. We're not gonna split there then, because it's not consistent enough. No hunter, so.
You destroyed.
You destroyed. I think that's what he said. That's what he sounded like. Dang right, I destroyed. This cutscene is sick. Split here. Start of this cutscene. I didn't use any barrel bombs. We'll restock on Tranks, I guess, even though I don't think we'll need them. Am I still wearing any Daring? No. Okay, we're good. Comfiest town? Yeah. ready to face an ace? Hey, Weakener's actually good. Well, it's possibly good. Hey, we have a honey as well. Sick. Need more of those. Getting to 10 mega potions for the later quests would be nice. So I might stop to gather honey if I can find any. Map is so pretty. So this battle code is actually missable. You're not required to recruit it. But I do want it. I was like moderately concerned that I was gonna have to fight him in here the first time I did this, you know, after the boat urgent. Get out of here. Got it. I remember where he goes. Okay. Goes where you would expect him to go. Who would have guessed? Oh, good. One of these. He doesn't really have any attacks from up there though, so he'll come down. Like the other guys. Do a thing. That's good enough. Do a thing again. It's not. Can we mount, please? Thanks. Ooh, this guy's tail is also the weak point. Not gonna be super concerned over where I hit him though. Oh hey. It's convenient. He does this 3 times. That's really unfortunate. How do I not have first aid in this? Oh, I'm back. I was gonna say. I should probably paintball this guy. That was not worth getting a paintball on. Oh gosh, I have the button pressed in. I can't do it yet. Good thing I paintballed him. All of those. We can buy potions now though, so there's no need to be stingy with them. It's literally better than carding. This quest is off to a pretty poor start. I hate that attack so much. I'm also gonna die. Oh, that was the actual combo. I thought that was one of the small ones. No wonder I couldn't roll through. This is the downside about using traps. Take a second to combine. Can I make another trap? I need more thunderbugs. So I need to discard some things. I don't need a null berry, I guess. Thinking these aren't gonna come in handy at this point. Hopefully he's asleep. Alright, he went to that area. I never know where nests are in this area. on this map. Are there any bugs around? It's not asleep. Alright, let's go. This is gonna end well. I didn't think it'd be quite that fast, but hey, works it works. Thunderbugs, please. Spiderweb's also nice. Do I have Ivan? I don't think I have Ivan. You can buy Ivan either. Never mind, spider webs aren't that good. Unless you can buy Ivan. Is it Thunderbolt? If you want god bugs, you better. It's an account item, maybe. I'd like to find some ivy. I think I know one place to gather it. Oh hey, I actually dropped some friends. Stream's being fine for that though. Oh, I'm supposed to spawn. Oh yeah, I'll take the spider web. Is that Thunderbug? Yes. Good job, Palco. We are gonna hire this. Actually, no, I don't want to read it. I can only have one at a time, right? I actually even use any things. Nah, don't train. God damn it. There we go. Deploy. Let's finish the game now. Almost there. It's the hunt I've... I don't know. I'm gonna need to practice this hunt, because it's a pain. But, we'll see. Oh yeah, first time you fight him, he starts in rage mode. Well, armor mode. By any percent. Oops. Hey, how's any percent still here? He got sent flying. I think he's working rage mode. Find out. Poor Willy. Oh, that was nice. Yeah, that was nice. Okay. Oh shit. Is it bad spacing? Walking him out of that's nice though. Hey, they do work. What do you know? Guess it's not technically a rage mode. But, like... still, supposedly. Actually, I don't know if rage even disables Sonics. But he's definitely in rage now, so... can't believe it is a good one. It's not the good one actually, but it was the good one in that situation. Oops. Okay. The good one's the ice laser. Assuming you're anywhere near him. But when he's doing that one, he won't follow you. He'll just do it. If that made any sense. I might use this one to sharpen. Hit me. It's leaving. It's not living though. That too soon, and to be fair, I think he's enraged anyway. Again, I'm not 100% sure if that doesn't work in rage or what, but I think it doesn't. Can't mount a melee like this. It also means the fight's probably almost over. My Kinsect is fire, actually, and he does take fire damage. Like, he's weaker to fire, I think, on the stomach. Thanks. I knew that was going to happen. He might be cap ready now. I'm going to try it. Damn it. A. Not bad at all, sub 10. It's a really good Zantrios fight. I mean, actually, I don't know if that's a really good Zantrios fight, but I'm gonna say it is, considering how practice went. 9 minutes? Not even 9, 8.5. Oops. No! I'll retime it in post. The worst. I'll retime it later. I'll look at the VOD time and see if it's worth retiming it later, I should say. I wanted to go back and fix the split, but I hit reset by accident. So like right next to each other. Okay. Najirala is a weird one. Like this fight sucks. It's not particularly difficult, just it sucks. We got Gormagala drama, urgent tipping the scales, and then we're at the final gauntlet. Did we even use anything? Barrel bombs. We need to combine another trap. Okay. Let's see how it is. Okay, we have two traps. I need another Thunderbolt.